Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel.
Let me upgrade something. Hold on.
Good eye, Jack. Hey, there's some kind of junction box up in the vents.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
No, any movie, anything I've seen, they restored powers, anything like that, it's like, never went good.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack.
Systems on the fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Got it.
Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here.
Shotgun, like, in campaign mode sucks, but, like, online is way better.
Turrets. Weird amount of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
Health is good for Jack. the upgrade process is hard for me, man. Just in case he goes down.
Think we can get out this way. That's one tower down.
Yep. It's time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skipping, freezing my ass off.
I'll be freezing my ass off too. Shit out here.
So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the fastest. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area alone, Boz has got a realistic view of himself.
Details in this game and everything has been really well done.
Guess we're sliding down.
It's just kind of weird.
I keep thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
Man, do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? Who do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.
It would be. So it looks like we have to go out, go up here, make our way, and then walk it. Alright, let's go. I like how it's always conveniently just turned towards us, even though it was turned the other way.
I'm ready to go.
Transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Kagar, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
Get to the tower and grab that data.
I wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate its location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Mount Kagar.
That's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.
Substation. Want to check it out?
Yeah, we should.
This is it, right? Final Fantasy VII flashbacks.
Every time I think it can't get any colder.
I know. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
You know how long they've been needed a vacation?
There's our other tower. Looks like it's in relatively good shape, too.
Then let's head to it.
Okay, question for you before we dig any deeper into this. Did Reyna ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why does she even have that amulet?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, it's a mystery. Obviously, she was hiding something. Why?
Well, I hope we can find you some answers.
Yeah, me too. Shit, get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay, we got a bunch of swarm on thin ice. You thinking what I'm thinking? Time to go loud!
Things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
There's no way, man. If we had an ice crack and I would have just been done. Ice cracking alone would have just I can't do this.
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
That's what I'm saying. I don't think they need the boost.
You killed me. Killed
him.
You killed me.
You killed me.
Who could turn off?
Trust you now.
Hey, what gives?
Sorry, got distracted. Look what I found.
Marcus, You know anything about a Condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Open the safe, John.
Some decent stuff here. Come on, let's head for the compound. Huh. I was expecting more DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full flight. They wandered off.
Almost dead. We just found that Condor's payload. Clear him out. And we got a Bastion, too. Clear.
Damn, I hate those corrupted guardians. Come on, let's get to that tower.
Looks like that would be the way, right?
Del, over this log. I'll take that. Down here.
Wow, that was close.
Got him. Del, you good?
Well, I'm cold. Don't really know where we are. Generally kind of confused about what we're doing, but, yeah, I'm good.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the nowhere?
Nothing good.
He was just chilling, too. Oh, yes. Enforcer. What is him bar? Try it out.
Time to find out if we can go 2 for 2 on these towers.
Man, I really hope we didn't come up here with nothing.
Go. Reject.
That was just pure luck. I didn't even know he was standing there.
Goddamn DBs was that Condor carry?
One problem at a time. Open the safe, John. Open this, John. Editing, and I'll be back with the next part. Later, guys.